currently stuck in an elevator at 4:30 in the morning.
It fucking blows.
Do it. Take it.
It's a video.
It's a video.
It's a video.
Oh, look, a call button that doesn't work. Perfect.
This is why you don't jump in a fucking elevator.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have a smoke right now. See how that fucking goes.
I'm gonna light it up, man.
Maybe we can get through that trap door and climb out.
I don't know, maybe me or Jack. I don't know about you.
Well, clearly. Fuck.
Someone's gonna be pissed when this fucking answers.
Yeah, no shit. We're probably waking up the landlord or something. Wait. How bad do you have to go pee right now?
I really have to pee right now.
How bad? How bad do you have to go pee? How bad do you have to go pee?
No, we might jumpstart the elevator.
That's fucking annoying. It doesn't work. What's the other one here?
Do you press this one?
Press it.
Press it, don't be a pussy.
It's an alarm.
Come on, Eric.
Dude, we need an emergency.
This is an emergency. We don't need one. This is.
Oh, it doesn't even make a good sound when you kick it. It's solid.
I hope it's
there
solid.
We go. That's a good sound.
Pick up your coin. I've never been stuck in an elevator before. This is pretty much
gay.
What I expected.
it sounds kind of cool until it happens to you.
It's like, oh, I got stuck in an elevator. It's like, oh, that must have been alright. Hey, you had a smoke, you chilled out, whatever. No, it's not cool.
It's cool until someone has to go to the bathroom.
Well, we'll open the door.
Yeah,
that's just
shitty.
Pee.
Pardon the pun. Yeah.
I'm sorry, we're doing this. Oh, my fingers.
The worst thing is I'm going to be peeing it through the door, and then they're going to get it fixed, and they're going to fucking open the door, see me peeing. And
well, how come in the movies they always slide open this fucking thing?
In the movies, they always scale their way up through the hole.
What hole?
But there's a fan up there. You can see it running. There's no way we're going through that.
Punch through it.
Mr. Fist of Steel over here.
Well, who the fuck's gonna hoist me up, though, to punch through, for fuck's sake? Chomper will get through it. Like, the button keeps flashing.
Yeah.
But no one's ever gonna answer it, because he's dead.
Whatever, Biden.
Shut up, Jack.
It's time to press the fucking dirty button.
Who cares?
Is that a button?
The dirty
button.
No,
it's not a button. It's not a button. It's there for...
Fuck!
It's there for show.
The alarm doesn't work.
Who's got the crazy keys?
Yeah. Hey, who has a pen? Anyone have a pen?
Yes.
Does it have a blue cap?
Yes.
Can you chew off the pointy part? Yeah, maybe we can chew off the pointy part and use it as a key.
Do it!
I've heard you can do it with some bicycle locks that have the same key configuration.
Well, what the hell is the point? What are we gonna get to? Like, what's behind this one here?
Fucking
why does he get angry? It bothers me. Like, who gives a shit? We're not gonna die in here.
He's
only
gonna
fucking
die in here. I'm just fucking, I don't know. Good time to fuck around.
Good time.
You think, like, if you can jump,
let's wedge it down.
If you can jump, stop an elevator.
Come on, let's wedge it down. I can take 5 floors if it falls.
I would have liked that back.
Pick it up.
You pick it up, bitch.
No,
ho. What?
Huh? Huh? I'm stuck in an elevator with me.
Yeah, it's like a fucking nightmare.
Yeah, we're stuck in the elevator with Jack. Me and Rich, it would have been okay, but we're stuck with this car.
I'm sitting down.
Jack sworn himself
out. Fast now, man. I'm fucking drunk.
It's too hot in here.
It's gonna get hot fast. It's gonna get hot and smelly when I take a fucking piss.
Man, I heard a story of a guy being in an elevator for something like 2 days.
I heard of more. When you get earthquakes, people are stuck in elevators.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure if people go to work in the morning and only one elevator is working, it'd be pretty fucking obvious. And that's in, like, what, a couple hours?
Hey, I'm going to call my dad, see what he says, see what he thinks we should do. He's a pretty intelligent man.
I guess.
Sorry. Okay, could we please not break it? Like, it's one thing.
Oh, God forbid we should break the elevator that doesn't fucking work.
Hey, maybe if we get the door open further, far enough that
maybe if you guys would have helped me when I was trying to pull open the fucking door.
Okay, you V-neck asshole, get your ass off the floor. Let's fucking open the door again.
Alright, don't pussy out this time and fucking put the video away. Let's do this for real.
You guys have muscles, I don't.
Dude, oh, that's the ground floor! Or it's the fifth floor right there. Yo, if we get this door open, we're safe.
You're joking me.
Is that seriously where
it's stuck? Dude, it's right there. I saw the fucking... Two, three. Come on, don't be a fucking...
That one's locked, dude.
We just pried the fucking door open.
I think we might be in trouble, man.
What? We couldn't get out.
What the fuck is that? What? That's a mechanism.
Maybe we shouldn't fuck with it? I don't know. Just, oh my God, look at that. Wow.
Oh, get this on video.
Jack just saved us from a fucking elevator. No witnesses. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yo. That's a tell them we're good. It's this one here, you jackasses. That's a garbage show. No, never allowed. A little bit of teamwork works. Boys, good job. We're out of the elevator.
Freedom!
Alright, for the record, we just saved ourselves from the elevator. I don't think anybody's ever done that before.